Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Faithy-Faith Presents Faith Diokno's Fun with Food. I'm here right now at the Colonial Tavern in downtown Fredericksburg with my good friend Kevin, and we're about to try some of this delicious Irish cuisine called, what is it called? Corned beef cabbage. Not hash, just cabbage. Yes. All right, so let's go ahead and give it a try. Let's see how was it? Was it good?
Oh, it's exquisite. Beautiful seasoning, tender. There's everything you want in a hash.
Wow.
Some of the time.
I think she's choking. It's so good. Push yourself on TV.
Words cannot express how flavorful, juicy, and tender this is. Oh my, look at this. It's practically falling off my fork as we speak. Just delicious, delicious, delicious.
We'll try it with the potatoes. Mm. Next level potatoes. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Mm. And the potato? Mm. Wow. Mm. Mm.
I'll try to let you know.
That is so good. Times like this, I wish I were Irish. All right, now on this side we actually have Smithwick's beer-battered tilapia fish sandwich, which Kevin ordered. So Kevin, you want to go ahead and give it a try?
Well, sure, Faith.
All right, that's exactly what I ordered last week, and I highly recommend it.
I was actually very jealous that she ordered this sandwich.
Light, crispy, crunchy, white fillet. And that was it.
Sure. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, how about a really warm welcome for Hunter?
Two dishes that I highly recommend.
The fish is just very rich. Just a light crisp.
That's pretty sweet opener.
Yeah. Not thick, not too thin. Just light, but very crisp. That's awesome. Great one to fried fish.
It's incredible. Wonderful.
Five stars. Six.
So, if you're ever in Fredericksburg, Virginia, be sure to stop by the Colonial Tavern. It's called the home of the Irish Brigade. Come check it out. You'll get the corned beef, the cabbage, the fish sandwich. Live music as well. They have open mic nights every Monday, and I'm about to go on. So thank you for joining us, and that concludes another episode of Faithy-Faith Fun with Food. Till next time, bye.
Wishing we could fly.